Moving on from his canceled flight last month with a new bout here in Birmingham in July. But the dispute with Alexander Povetkin is not over. According to CBS Sports, Wilder is suing Povetkin and his trainer for $5 million. That's how much he was supposed to make for their fight on May 21st. It got canceled because Povetkin failed a drug test. We reported this.